Ciao, my name is Vincenzo Garofalo. I'm the chef de cuisine of Le Cirque Restaurant in New York City. And today for the Primo di Manata contest with Pasta di Martino PJ from Gragnano in association with the Italian chef New York City, I made spaghetti with preserved lemon, red shrimp, licorice powder and fresh meat. First thing, I'm gonna drop the pasta in the water. For the sauce, I use preserved lemon, which is an Italian traditional recipe. We preserve the lemon with salt, simple syrup, and a lot of spices. Then I add some butter and some cream to make the sauce cream. I'm gonna add a little bit of water to emulsify and a touch of salt. When the sauce starts to boiling, everything is emulsified. I'm gonna put the part. I'm gonna start to cook the shrimp. In this case, I use a red shrimp. I'm gonna cut the shrimp in half. I'm gonna season a little bit with some salt, really light. I'm gonna make my pot really hot, so I use a little bit of extra virgin olive oil. I'm gonna cook the shrimp on the red part, really fast. For about 10-15 seconds. So I keep the color of the shrimp red. As you can see, it's raw in the other part. Keep the flavor and the freshness of the shrimp. The sauce is hot, the pasta is ready. I'm gonna toss the pasta in the sauce. Saute really quickly, nice and creamy. For garnish, I use licorice. In this case, I make a licorice sponge cake. Then I let it dry, and I grate it to make the powder. I'm gonna spread a little bit on the plate. I'm gonna roll the pasta with a tongue. To finish, I use lemon oil. I use the same preserved lemon I use for the sauce, and with extra virgin olive oil. I left for 1 month in the dark place. Spread a little lemon oil. I put the red shrimp right on top. Just I'm gonna finish everything with some mint leaf for the freshness. This is my spaghetti dish with preserved lemon sauce, red shrimp, licorice powder, and fresh mint. Buon appetito!